I respect it a lot, and I really appreciate it because, you know, we communicate all the time, the whole game. When I'm in right field and he's in second base, and it's just really fun to watch. And he doesn't take a play off, regardless of how his at-bats are going, regardless of if he knows when he's playing, where he's playing, he doesn't take a play off. So it's kind of just a privilege to watch his ability to go do what he does, and he knows where everybody is on the field. I feel like that's happened all year for us, honestly. It's been really fun between him, Addy, KB, Ridge, making plays at first. So, everywhere. I feel like everybody everywhere. We've kind of done that this year. It's just been a lot of fun watching that. I feel like it happens all game, every game, or at least three times a game.
Thanks, Jason.